Fellow Warriors, welcome aboard the Josh the Cole. Yo, get hyped, cause Daddy Koi Tecmo has released new direct feed gameplay snippets of Musou Stars. Links to the original gameplays will be in the description below, and if you want to skip to a specific character, there are also clickable timestamps in the description. So without further ado, let's take a look and conduct a quick analysis for each one. First up is Zhao Yun. This clip rocks. That new remix of Arena is absolutely eargasmic. I love it. So the major takeaway is that Zhao Yun received some upgrades to his moveset. His C6 and C4 have now been upgraded with new Water Dragon finishers. Also receiving some love is his Musou attack, with a new lingering hitbox that continues to fire off as a Water Dragon into the distance. Another worthy note of mention is the first area that Yun is seen fighting in. I'm pretty confident he is fighting outside of the Sanctuary, which serves as the game's main hub. Next up is Sanada Yukimura. Again, that music. I'm getting them Osaka Castle blues right now. It's so good. Anyway, the best part about this clip is that Yukimura retains his hyper attacks. This pretty much confirms that all of the other Samurai Warriors characters will follow suit. Yukimura's moveset has also received some slight upgrades. Most of his attacks are now imbued with fire. His C1 and C4 strings seem to have been tweaked a little, and his Musou attack has been completely replaced by his Musou Frenzy attack. Oh, and the second area that Yukimura's fighting in? That's gotta be Osaka Castle. And then we have Tamaki. There's only one thing to be said about this clip. Those damn lasers. Holy meat bun, she must have been training under Jugi Liang and Kaguya, cause she's got some serious firepower. Literally every single attack produces a freaking laser. Calling it right now, Tamaki is going to be OP. That's it for the newest clips, but don't leave yet! I haven't had the chance to make a video about the older clips, so why not do it right now? A 2-for-1 video extravaganza! Let's go! Starting it off is Wang Yuanji. You're probably expecting me to talk about the orgasmic music again. Well, damn right I am! Welcome to China is by far one of my favorite Dynasty Warriors songs. It gives me multiple orgasms daily. Alright, now that's just too much information. Back to Yuanji. Hats off to Omega Force. I never thought I would say this, but I'm actually looking forward to playing as her. It seems they have overhauled a good chunk of her moveset for the better. It's fast and feisty. I dig it. Her Musou attack seems to be a new variation or hybrid of her existing ones. Phenomenal work, Omega Force, definitely the best showcase so far. Second on the list is Kasumi. You know, I may be in the minority when I say this, but I much rather prefer this new moveset of hers over her sword moveset from Warriors Orochi 3. It fits perfectly, it's so fluid, so natural, and it's refreshing to see a moveset that focuses entirely on barehanded martial arts. By the way, the teleporting and cloning flourishes are also a very nice touch. Next, we have everybody's favorite alchemist, Eduardo whoops, totally not the same person, Sophie. As somebody who has yet to play an Atelier game, I can't really offer much insight into her moveset. But if there is one thing that can get me hyped, it's that atomic bomb that she pulls out of nowhere. She's got nukes. That in itself gets an immediate thumbs up by me. And finally, we have Oka. Guys, I think I've discovered my future main character of Musou Stars. That is, unless William Adams from Neo is added to the roster. But that's besides the point. Oka is on some god-tier swordsmanship. I'm getting some major Sephiroth vibes off of her sword, and don't even get me started on her lingering multiple-dimensional slashes. They would give Virgil from Devil May Cry and Jotai a run for their money. I can't even use the word badass here because this woman just transcends it. And that concludes this 2-for-1 video extravaganza. So, until the next batch of juicy info, stay tuned for more Musou greatness. I'm Omai Josh. And remember, do not pursue Lil Bill.